agricultural and futuristic, and I'll do the introduction first. In the introduction, I'll present two aspects, concept of central education and also current central education overall situation. Okay, in today's world, the development of central education has shown an open situation. In some countries, central education is still a relatively hidden issue. But in other countries, central education has become basically general. China's cultural tradition seems to have an inhibited attitude towards central education. However, at present, although it is although central education has an easy attitude, central education in China started late and has not formed a complete and perfect system. So it is difficult for China to carry out the central education. In addition, some backward concepts in the society has hindered China's comprehensive central education. Therefore, we can say that because China's current central concept have not been so fully open, so the central education cannot be so implemented.
So I want to propose some difference about central education in the China and other countries. Although China, Korea, and Japan are all in the Asia, there is some obvious difference. For example, most schools in Japan have established a special course for students to learn what is the sexuality. And most teachers in the school think it's necessary and important for students to learn about the sexuality. And students need to test every semester. However, the traditional Chinese parents' opinion, sexuality is for, and the only purpose of the sexuality is being pregnant. So for most questions from their children about sexuality, they often use a variety of excuses to prevent or mislead their children to know about the truth. And also, there are some essential tests for students to take that can decide their fate. So, most parents and students focus on this test too much to care other things like sexuality. After students graduate from the university, their parents will immediately ask them to get married, even if their student has no idea of their sexuality. So although there are some schools has started to have the sexual education, they just hand out the booklets for students to read it by themselves. There is no teacher to guide them or teach them about what is the sexuality. Compared to other countries like the US, it's relatively open. Most schools and parents will teach them about their sexuality from their students are young. However, because of the premature sexual education, it will increase the sexual crime. That's because their students or children have already know how to have sex with others. That's the next step about the mental health.
Yeah, and we all know that mental health is very important, and sexual education will influence the mental health of children, and different ages have a different sexual education. Yes. Infancy parents should give their children a proper name and dress and purchase toys without being imitated with their physical gender. And in early childhood, parents should help their children identify their gender and tell them the difference between the male and female. And they will answer important question from the child is that where I'm from. And for example, many parents in China will answer that as you are picked up around the